Well, that went well. I should probably get a shield. Oh no, am I back here? Dory. Oh yes, that looks suitably impressive. Run off! Run off! Run off! Hello. That's nice. Let's get you on 6. No, it's you on 6 and you on 7. Now, I might be having a little bit harder time. I've got some new mods in there that I've never dealt with before, so, yeah. That'll be the cause of that. Oh dear God. Aha! Just try and catch me now. What is that? I'm gonna stay over here and pelt her. This seems like a safe place to be. Where'd it go? What was that? Ooh. Old tree thing. Saw me. I'm in combat with something. Ah, there you are. Moving. nice fishing rod. This one down if it takes me all night. Thankfully, she seems predictable. And to have lost track of me. Look, if I had a ranged firebolt spell, I would use that, but this is what I have. Come on, come on. Got it. I got it! Did you see that? Did you see that? I got it! Did you? Hi.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. Take a look.
Would you like some hides? I've got nothing of value, apparently. Nothing you want. All right.
See ya.
Carry on. Meanwhile, Minecraft-style arrows. The wolves are still there. Be more epic encounter than I thought. Oh, I leveled up. I think we want stamina. Have I got more than one perk? I get more than one perk? No, I've only got one perk. Okay. Come here. Come on now. Oh, shoot!
Help!
Really? Help? What do you need help for? You're a hunter! Look at me! I'm a squishy elf! The barely sewn together robe! I'm the one that needs help. And my barbarian wandered off. Almost made it. Aha! We have reached an impasse. Epic Battle of Wolf's Crossing. Burn. Okay, that went up way too fast. You do something! You've got a bow! Bloody hell, these red wolves are tough. Did I get them all? I think I got them all. Now, hold on a second. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's supposed to be 5. This interesting mechanic. Apparently you wanted to check on your puppies! Oh! Okay! It's safe to cross now. I think. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh my, oh my, oh my. There you are. Why were you holding a bee? A hut! A hut! A hut! Maybe there's somebody in there who can tell me why everyone is so damn crazy! Anise's cabin. Hello, Anise!
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Alright. Do you mind if I help myself?
I get so lonely out here.
Oh, well, let's have a chat.
I get so lonely out here.
Whatever. Why did you lock your cellar? I can't help it. I find a locked door, a locked cellar, a locked chest. I have to open it. Hold over for some darker time. Ah! Witches! Alright then. That's a human skull. Ooh, paper bag. Ooh. What is this? What? What? Okay, well, how did I don't what? Well, now this is new. Apples, salt. Daedra heart! My word! This is a very dirty arcane enchanter. Ingredients. level up. We'll see how this keeps working. I may end up I may end up I have no idea where I was going with that now. Must be the must be some of that unpleasant stuff. That book, though. That book has me worried. You're a witch, you know. Oh, dear. Oh. You? Oh. I'll take that. You're in surprisingly good shape. Take that, that, that. Well, now that you're dead, take that. I just steal a wooden ruined book. Ooh, that'll help. Vegetable soup. Ah, I could do with a nice hearty soup. Ages since I had a decent meal. Or the time to make one. Why did you have... Ooh, potatoes. Well, she won't be needing those. Let's have myself some soup. A little bit thirsty, though. Let's have some more of that wine. Bunny! Come here, bunny! Ah, there's another one. Gotcha. I missed entirely. That was pretty. You think? I think they're mad about how I killed their buddies. Ooh. Ah. Well. take that, whatever. Alright, maybe that's that town Ralof told me about. Do I have anything to cover my head? I do not. Now that I know you bastards are there, I mean, I foresee that shortly there will be a situation where archery is required. Die, apparently.
Speak, elf.
Well. Good thing I saved. Well, at least I got the deer that time. Or the elk, whatever it is. What? No. Go away. Wasn't supposed to trigger yet. Man, it's gorgeous weather. I just had to say it. Going to catch you this time. action arrow. Maybe archery is better. Eventually, I could have probably simply, what's the term, blasted him with fire some more, but probably should have. It's going to take a little bit to get used to combat in these frozen wastes. That's everyone. Well, all right. Now, while we're looting the dead, let us get sleepy. Let us discuss the backstory here. Now, I know how some of you remember, etc., etc., etc. Head above that one's head. My previous playthroughs, again, mage. I was, you know, the Grandmaster, the hero of Kvatch, all that fun stuff. Now, this time, same basic principle. However, there is one very, very subtle difference. That difference is that this character will have a darker story, a darker background. I'll take that. That's nice. Dump the Imperial. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, very much darker story. As opposed to joining the Fighters Guild, learning magic at the hands of the great mages of the Central Imperial Provinces. for a time, Tiberianus was raised as an assassin to revel in the blood of the enemy. That bloodlust has faded greatly over the years. Primarily as of the time when the Dark Brotherhood came after her. Began to target her for her adventures. Her adventures in the province of Morrowind, but we'll get to that later. We'll get to that much later. No. Nobody here. I don't know what you're talking about. Ah! Okay, they spotted me. Ow! Nice shot, you bastard. Whoa! I'll take those, and that, and that. And I will take that. I think that's everyone. Those. Don't need that. Take that. It's definitely more exciting than I remember. I just wish you could sprint and jump. That would be nice. God, it's freezing out here. Dead rats.
You just look to see fear when Corbin runs off with that old dog.
That dark elf wants her to all the head leather. Better than us risking our necks.
What if Corbin doesn't come back? I want my share from that claw.
Claw?
Just shut it. Keep an eye out for trouble.
Huh? Hi, bandits! Oh. If they hit me even once, I'm doomed. I'll take that. Oh, there's just two of them. Arr. my circlet. Why is my circlet invisible? That's unfortunate. Anyways, folks, I think this seems like a great place to settle down and have a rest. So, good night, everybody.